Also trending, it's time to get your scare on. Look at this. An Ohio car wash has turned its business into a haunted attraction for drivers. Creepy clowns wait as drivers pass through the car wash. Yikes! Cost you $20. Now, the outside of your car will be clean, but the inside will be filthy from being frightened by all the ghosts on the outside.
Oh, my gosh.
That okay, I don't want to know what you're going to do on the inside of the car to make it filthy.
You're going to spill your coat.
Oh, got it.
You'll be in the middle of drinking a nice coffee, then all of a sudden a clown comes out and you spill the coffee.
Got it.
And you got problems.
Yes.
That's awful because you can't leave. You are stuck in your car with
the
soap and all.
Just make sure the doors are locked.
Yeah.
Yeah, doors are locked, yeah. There's no
escape.
So
you think. Underneath the floor mat, is there anything there?
Oh,
my gosh, this is just horrifying.
They sneak in through the exhaust, come through the engine, the vents, and they're in your car.
I got your catalytic converter intake right here.
I'm wondering, though, if the clowns, after scaring you,
we don't know.
If they will at least dry your car.